This is Joseph getting ready for go-karting in Kenya.